Andrew, Chance, and Travis sitting in the bro pad with a makeshift tattoo gun, a PlayStation controller, a guitar string, used panic and a spoon. They gave each other Batman logos on their legs. Now all that they got are scars. But that was just the beginning of their tattoo adventure. It got much more bizarre, 'cause Brandon bought a real tattoo gun. They put a Ghastly on Chance's back. Aaron showed up and said his favorite Pokemon was Pidgey, and so he got that. They soon went tattooing crazy. DC logo, a lime and a pterodactyl, tribal unicorn and a Bacardi logo. Tattooing madness, it was so unnatural. Seth got a sand slash on his shoulder, is right where they done it. Kobe showed up and he got a nine tails directly on his stomach. KC chickened out, he was gonna get a tribal arcanine. So Chance got a food pyramid with all his favorite foods divine. Oh, goes on and on. They say it'll last forever. These boys will be covered before too long. It's a Pokemon tattoo endeavor.